How in the fuck are you about to say? The way that we do it is not the way. No, don't you sweat it, you not in the way. Nothing you. What is up, people? I am back and bringing you some Ooh Dear Jungle. And today, I forgot who I was playing for a second. And today, holy crap, that was amazing. I thought this guy had a level 7 Syndra. Smell dank. All right, let's do this. Spirit guard, dude, here.
Shit up, boy.
The medieval Twitch. I was about to get that one, but I was like, screw it. Second, I'm gonna go up and stun the crap out that freaking Renekton. No one likes him. Too damn bad, Renek. I'm running attack speed right now. Probably going Trinity Force after a Blood Razor. Screw it. I'd rather take the gold than just burn his flash. I'm gonna burn the shit out of him. Oh wait, undo. Freaking
burning the shit out of them, and I want attack speed. I have bear stance if I need it. Oh, and I have blue buff. I forgot. Killed the Yi, so it's still up. Freaking love new idiom, man. So Draven got a kill. I don't think it was a lot. I think Switch still has more gold. What the heck? Are you down there too? Good job. You don't go in. Yeah, but I'm gonna need like Trinity Force and I don't know. $13.25, alright. How much dot damage do I get? Oh, he's dead. Well, screw it. Let's take that tower. I don't need the tower gold. Man. I'm gonna be maxing a W second just so I can have a bigger shield. Because they have a lot of people to do a lot of damage in a short amount of time. I don't think you stole my blue. It's too low of a level. How many minutes has it been? Oh wow, 9 minutes? Nice. I'm about to say, if you took my freaking red buff, blue buff, it was about to go. It's one buff I like. already have red on my freaking challenges, but. What? Burn, baby! Burn! See if I can dodge your shit. Three autos is most of her HP. Alright, I need MR boots. Yeah, I need MR boots. Going Trinity Force. Just for a little bit of extra tankiness and a, what's it called? And you know, a lot of attack speed. And screw you, ye. Aw, I should have baited him. A little more, just a little. Crap. Probably setting up for this. Firebag. Kill him. What did they get? Ocean? That's out of combat. I don't give a fuck. So I call it Warmox. It's out of combat. Ooh. No. Burn, baby. Gonna be wasting any time. should I go Rage Blade? Rage Blade would actually help with freaking Tiger Stance's new passive too. Because it doubles on hit effects. Let me go take top. Damn, I shouldn't have taken that. I didn't know he was being chased. Lol. Let's go top. Fuck it. Damn, it just stacks up, dude. I love it. Good, now I know I do a couple thousand worth of HP and I gotta stay alive, but I also wanna push an objective. Oh cool, they're just gonna ignore us here. Boy, I'm getting an infernal. I don't care about anything else right now, I'm just gonna get an infernal. probably a Phantom Dancer. Well, actually, no, I need MR. I need something that'll keep me alive, shit. Oh, he's about to die to minions. Girl, let's do this. First time playing Udyr in a while, dude. Holy crap. Let's go. I'm dancing down there. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. They didn't seem raging at each other, but it's alright. I'm 2 games away from series for Gold 4. And I did 5,000... Wow, I did 4,000 physical damage. That Tiger Stance does a lot. Sorry, this is an ad playing on a video I'm watching. Damage healed 7,411. Nice. True damage taken 179. Self. Mitigated damage 14,000. Oh, damage I mitigated. Nice. Alright, damage taken 13,000. Wow. Wards placed 11. Oh, wards placed 4. Wow. That's ward score 11. And damage to objectives. There it is. 33,000 damage to objectives. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed that. And peace.
What's up, people? I'm not going to force you to, but like, favorite, subscribe if you want to. But remember, if you don't,
I'm going to fuck all y'all bitches.